they fail you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later.
Why you gonna do these rats blue? Give him my heart with no strings attached.
Oh, they shooting at y'all. Hey, they locked in, bro. Oh, he got a sniper? Oh my gosh, bro. He got DMR. He got DMR, bro. I'm not, bro. I'm good. They about to push. Oh, can y'all get me? Y'all can get me. Come on. Y'all can't get me? I'm about to use my self-revive. I'm crawling. Oh yeah, you can do that. You can do that. We have to go. And the storm. The storm. I'm going to the right. Bro, what is that? What gun is that? Bro, what gun is that? We're going up here, bro. I'm getting out of that jam, bro. I can't, bro. But you dead, bro. You dead. Bro, these niggas are on dick, bro. I gotta get out of here, bro. I had to get out of the way. Bro, I had to get out of there, bro. I had to get out of there, bro. He was on dick, bro. I couldn't do it. I can't take it no more. And we have to go. We have. Hey, we're gonna get in the helicopter, bro. Just get out of there. Get out of there. Please get out of there.
Oh my god.
Where the hell come at? Oh my god. This sells me.
James, I know you saw that. I know you saw that. Yo, I'm getting up. Right here. It's on the road. It's a team right here. I was trying to go under the bridge. Bro, it was, oh my god, bro, Oh my god. Bro, I was trying to get under the bridge. I was already...
Bro, I was trying to get under. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll come back, bro. Oh my. Bro, I'm coming back, bro. I'm getting that back, bro. Fuck that, bro. Bro, I'm getting that back, bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. You ain't talking big, get out my way. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist under. How's it going? As you get a look at Lamp. Oh my god. Hey man. Chill. You bro, I was about to go up. I was going under. I was already going towards there, bro. I saw it last minute, bro. I didn't know what to do. I just went straight, bro. I was kinging the other people. There's people in front of us, bro. There's a nigga right there. I was trying to make sure where the team was. Where everybody was.
This is such a special place. You drive through the streets of Green Bay, no tall buildings, quaint houses, and then boom, right there in the middle of the neighborhood is iconic Lambeau Field. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Chicago Bears and the Green Bay Packers. It's the final 3 weeks of the season. Still plenty to play for here as we're underway in week 15. On the return, Shandon Sullivan. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. Shandon
Sullivan on the return. What gun is this, bro? First and 10 at their own 37. I know, it's like the Jeep that is the girl. The gun? Yeah, let me get that.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Yeah.
From UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Roquan Smith.
In on the stop, the former Georgia Bulldog, Roquan Smith.
Brings up second and 10.
Throwing on second down, Rodgers. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43. They get six. That'll leave him with 34.
Came to my feet on that one. I thought he was getting close to breaking that one big. But in the end, give some credit to the defense, finding a way to get to him and forcing a third down.
Wait. They give me no bread. Advantage UAV. Oh, we're fucked.
across midfield inside the 45. 13 yards, first down, Packers. So opening drive, third down, they go with a slant. It works.
And I'm wondering when the league's going to figure it out because everyone throws it.
Oh, my God.
You expect pressure, so you want the ball in the hands of the quarterback quickly. It's a three-step route ordinarily,
and
you're throwing it where you see the receiver breaking towards you. So it's an inside route. Everyone likes it, and it's executed very well.
I was breaking too. I don't know how I was breaking.
45-yard line. He was unable to
shake. Yeah, yes, I'm down.
For a loss of a yard. That pass play wound up for negative yardage. So here's second and 11.
I'm upstairs.
Rodgers again now. And that'll be incomplete.
Same. Bro, I don't know why. I don't know how it's working.
Couldn't hang on. Third down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Anyway.
The play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
Marshall.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in
close, right,
got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth.
Who are you fighting at? Who are you shooting? Right here.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And he's going to go.
What are you trying to do? What are you position trying to do?
Smithfield, he sacked at the 46. Khalil Mack. And on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs.
I wish I could see him, bro. I'm not sure.
Opening carry of the game for Cordarrelle Patterson. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. This running game's so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead them to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity, and that's what they want to play to. They want to be each and every week.
Nice.
Right now, we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
Oh, he's going to let this
go.
No,
what?
Zone.
I'm... Get me off this shit, bro. Get me off this shit, bro. DMR.
Defensive set and racing going three wide is a big deal. To go five, how about the way that they finish things off?
Did you just fit a race car reference into the game?
Zoom, zoom. How about the way that you play? When you go five wide, that means you're going fast now.
Zoom, zoom, indeed.
Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway.
He was just a kid.
And this offense last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board. But we'll see how they respond.
She was a whole cat.
They got to get a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series.
Well, I'm thinking she was slim thick, bro.
That allows the coach to still stay
light skin. I thought she had no kids. Everything I said was complete opposite.
Like that. Yeah, that'll loosen up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you have the ball.
That is true. That is true.
A free for the football, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jalen Johnson. He just joined the double-digit party with that last pick. He now has 10 on the season.
And that takes a great amount of skill, study, a tad bit of luck. But bottom line, he's had a heck of a season.
They're going to start to drive here on the ground with Patterson. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12 at at the 46-yard line.
All you gotta do is say. Red man, yeah, that's me.
Hey, man. First play, the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
DeAndre, what are you doing?
They snap it at one. Now it's Trubisky. And a quick throw here, that's complete. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys that we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
On third down, Trubisky. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 14 yards in a Chicago first down.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
Play action. It's Trubisky.
Okay.
He's got his man on the crossing route. And he is in. Ooh. Touchdown,
no,
Chicago.
We're not going to
touchdown. Still first quarter, two receiving touchdowns.
But it would be nice, though. That would. Oh, my God. Have a threat as a quarterback. Leadership. Oh, my.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it.
And he got out of the helmet.
But it's incomplete.
Looking at him up for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go. They didn't get there, didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them?
That would be crazy.
Did someone double dog dare him to do that? Maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film with those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hold, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
Oh, Sunday come out. Don't Tyler come out today?
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line as we grind toward the end of the season here, and they haven't had the season that they had hoped. So let me ask you to play GM. Where might they look to make some changes?
I think when you look into the upcoming draft, think hard about them drafting multiple offensive linemen. They've got to get stouter up front. And as a GM always tells me, Charles, this is a big boy league, and big people always end up winning games for you.
12-0 the score after one on EA Sports.
Bears 12, Packers nothing.
That's a rank three.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Pass hauled in by the 6'4 tight end Sternberger. No gain there on the completion, second and 10.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line, so it's second and 10. Now a play fake. Rodgers. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, we always talk about how you've got to be quick when you go through your progressions, and here's another prime example. Trying to look downfield, he was standing in the pocket, but just couldn't find anyone open, could he?
No, not enough time. They hit him and forced that incompletion. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Ramsey.
I got
that. He's going to have the Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Give him 15 there, and the Packers have a first. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
That was good, okay.
They fake the give. Now Rodgers. Quickly to Gronkowski. That's caught. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion. It would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync,
stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
7 yards there and a first down.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones.
Rodgers pass.
Not much there, only a yard.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
Here's a throw caught by Gronkowski, and he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw it, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
Now a first down carry by Jones, and they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
Packers, first down. First and 10 at the 13-yard line.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones.
I'm always in this shit, like, I didn't notice that.
Packers. Aaron Jones.
What? I've never seen that before.
And the Packers have cut it back within a score. A solid blocking up front from the guys on the offensive line allowed him to get in for the touchdown.
Yeah, some might say that the guys on the offensive line were in concert. I used to have a coach who called it marrying up, meaning when you get on a guy, you just stay right there, and each guy has his own assignment that allowed the runner to make the big move towards the end zone.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss.
Oh, I'm gonna take a little something and then they'll go.
And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of it at the 24.
Oh, yes, sir. Oh. Oh. Head bobbing, windows down and all. On the nice day.
And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando.
Coachman gets some right
scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Taking a deep shot here for Hart. This is caught at the 20. Touchdown, Chicago.
Oh, I know his name.
Nick. And the Bears are able to show off their quick strike ability. So simple math here in the first half. They've had three drives offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've gotten the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit more? Do they play more zone coverage? Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
Sullivan. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line.
At their own 35-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. First and 10, here's Rodgers. He gets this into the hands of Taylor. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. That catch good for only a couple.
On the pickup, it's second and 8. At the 37-yard line.
Where you are?
On second down, Rodgers. That'll be complete.
Jump out late.
Dylan. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
Complete to A.J. Dillon. That's a gain of 5.
brings up third and four.
No.
From the gun on third down. Rodgers.
Are you in the bathroom?
And it is incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage, and just like that, they're staring at fourth down. Well done.
Bro, it. Oh shit. Bro, y'all ain't told me it was deep right here. I thought you said it was deep. No, y'all say it was people out front. Y'all say it was people out front. Y'all didn't say back here.
They do go for it. But
I'm getting Rodgers
looking deep for Adams, and they will not be able to hook up there. It's incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go.
How does people near you?
And the Bears are going to get the football back, and they're going to get it in great field position.
Shut up, bro.
Down, Trubisky. This pass going to be caught by Hardman. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line.
He coming up.
Gain of 27.
Hey, bro, shut up, bro. Come back for round two. Come round for round two. Hey, he up there. Hey, 1-1. The series 1-1.
As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first.
I didn't say hey Siri. I said the series 1-1. Hey James, you getting lit up? James, you getting lit? You got lit up.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. Out of the gun, Trubisky. Eluding the pressure right. They'll complete this one to Patterson. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this
He's
first
in there,
half.
Nice. Nice. Right here.
The shotgun is Trubisky. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete. His big tight end, Tyler Eifert, the intended receiver. But it'll be second and goal.
Leads to second and goal.
A line of scrimmage once again, the five, as they get ready for second and goal.
Nice. He's all the way up here.
Patterson on the carry. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Cordarrelle Patterson. In the final seconds of the first half.
No.
And the Bears will extend their lead.
And that's a lead that excites a team as they head into the half. Good way to finish things off.
Yeah, able to extend that lead, and you always say it, that can totally change the complexion of half number two.
Yeah, it changes your morale, changes your outlook, but even before that, let's see if they decide to kind of
it's
squid
over,
kick.
Bro.
Or
I'm deceased right now, bro. It's like, damn if you do.
The extra point up and good, and that will make this a 19-point game. So 6 seconds, all that remains of this first half as the kick is away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
At their own 17-yard line.
Watch this. Oh, he about to get fucked up.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And last time out, went for it on fourth down. Turned it over. Gave him great field position.
Bitch. Oh, what that means, wait, boy. Oh, my gosh. I felt like Muhammad Ali, bro. I know somebody seen that. I know somebody seen that.
Go pick it up for him. Didn't happen.
He's doing like a beat.
The defense, they didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
I'm going to actually do that most wanted, actually, because I'm not about to have enough money to buy all y'all practice. So I'm going to do. Is there a car? Is there a truck?
Trubisky brings the Bears up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Out of the gun, he'll throw. Packer pressure and stay down he goes. Za'Darius Smith able to record his fifth sack of the season.
They need to stop to get back into this game, and here's one right to start the third quarter.
Yeah, anytime you go into the locker room with that 2-3 score deficit, you're right. You need to stop, get the football back, and they've done
yes,
just that.
Yes, sir. Serious play to play. I hear that. I hear that. That's not jam. Just don't stop until the bang bang boogie. You just can't stop the bang and the boogity boo. I ain't never had this before.
He didn't seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
There's no. I'm gonna go back here.
Play action. Now Trubisky. He's gonna fire one deep
yes.
over the middle.
What is high all the way back? If I go all the way back here.
And all the way down to the 36-yard line.
Bro, fuck you, nigga. Alright? I'm like a finger 11. Take a second. I'm finna send it like a parent. A mess to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. Heard you best leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, one of them, an heir to the sea. And I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the sea. Oh, boy, the things I do for my niggas, bro. See, this is what I do for my niggas, bro. I get them all back. I should have caught that helicopter. Oh. Hey, I had to say.